Charizard pretty easily with up tilts.
Charizard can get away because he's got a lot of wave bounce stuff.
Really?
Yeah, he can wave bounce his down B to get out of stuff. Charizard's jab just absolutely dominates in a lot of matchups. And Charizard has more range than Marth in most situations.
Is his jab where he just, like, fights?
No, that's his forward tilt.
Okay.
His jab is where he slaps you with his wing.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
It's fast. It's a good combo tool. And his nair just, like, is destruction.
Right, yeah.
And his down tilt, if Marth misses sweet spot by a frame, he gets down tilted by Charizard and dies. And they trade, but he dies.
Interesting.
Yeah.
That's a good trade.
Yeah, yeah, it's a very good trade. Zard takes like 7-8% and Marth dies. And Zard can live a very long time. He's very, very big.
3, 2,
what do you think about this map starting out?
I think this is optimal setting for Zard because up throw kill on the top platform.
Right.
See that jab?
Yeah.
And up smash reaches the platform.
So is that a jab right there? Like him covering, is that up
that's
tilt?
That's the up smash.
Oh, that's up smash?
Yeah, yeah. That's his F tilt.
Okay.
That's pretty much a stock.
Yeah. That's good point, stock by Doba.
Yeah. So.
Oh, this should be 3 right here.
Yeah.
He is, oh.
So what Marth can do to get out of that, Marth can actually tech in place and then up B to get out, but it's a big commitment. If you that's
wow. That's himself.
Charizard's throw game is a heavy throw heavy mix up. Down throw pretty much works on the entire cast except for Spacey because they can shine him. But
okay.
His back and forward throw is a throw mix up to where if you D after back and he forward throws, it's a free combo, and vice versa.
Right. Okay. So it's kind of like Sheik.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kind of similar. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
He doesn't get regrabs, but he does get big combo. And that's why his recovery is so good. He has multiple ways to recover. Down B, side B can actually push him back towards the stage. He can do that out of his down B.
Can Marth not just down tilt to cover those options? Or is his down tilt not good enough to...
He could, but the down B like attack is really hard to cover.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. It's okay. He was at high percent. That was...
Doba is playing really well.
Nah, he's playing really well. Back air.
I think Billy just needs to finish this game for some data. And oh, he didn't jump.
Okay, he's back. Good counter.
It's a very good counter. So, good push off. Bad DI.
Yep. There's that DI mix up you're talking about. Like.
Yeah. Zard can't come down. He's gotta get down a different way. That might be it.
Yeah, wow. Down tilt to fair?
Yeah, down tilt to fair. He down beat to fall. He used fly. Down beat fly. Billy had a lot of missed inputs that caused him to lose some early stocks.
Yeah, he gave away his first few stocks, basically.
Yeah, he's pretty much just got to play like he played in that last stock the whole time. And he can win this. He can win this set. Can't eat a lot of those, though. That was smart. So he faded back. He side-beed. Didn't eat the... Oh, God.
Wow. That was really bad DI.
Yeah. Goes up again.
I like just from looking like it doesn't really look like Marth has really like an easy way to kill Charizard at all.
Nope. Nobody really does. Oh, he was that close, man.
I like the down smash usage right there.
Yeah. It's like Wario's with slightly less in lag. His side B usage is just ridiculous.
Wow.
Doba is just completely dominating him. Now Billy's just kind of trolling him.
Yeah, I haven't seen Dova play this well ever, I don't think.
Yeah.
Which is good, because he's been semi-active lately, you know?
Yeah. Ooh, okay, big...
50 eye mix-up.
But the problem is, it's Charizard, it doesn't matter.
Right. I understand with the counter pick, I guess Marth's idea was he wanted to kill him earlier with this... The smaller sides.
Yeah. Charizard's one of those characters that if you don't kill, he's coming back. Like, if you don't kill him outright. Ooh, reach your mouth out there and get your taste of that blade. Taste of my blade.
Dova's doing a really good job so far of mixing up his recovery options too. He's either mixing up his all, and I say that and he gets spiked.
Billy Cotel. He hadn't gone out there pretty much the whole game, and he decides to finally. Wow. So Charizard's just so slow that he couldn't.